Kurt Barr has been on this issue, as he said, for a long time. We have somebody up on the stage who has been on this issue for perhaps even longer than Kurt was, and I would like to take a moment and introduce Gretchen Loeb. She's the editor of the Missouri Education